possess the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ.